we've just received three boxes from our printers in Italy, which we're very much hoping contain copies of Barrett. We don't actually know what's in them, so here goes. Try not to cut the books up, which would be bad. Aha! Inside we have more boxes. I suspect this is, or should be, a copy of the Signature Edition. Let's have a look. Okay, so this is, we hope, a Signature Edition, which comes in its own special mailing carton. And if we open that up, it actually opens this way. There it is! Signature Edition. And it comes wrapped in protective paper. And sealed. And there we have it. The Signature Edition of Barrett. Okay, so Signature Edition unwrapped comes in a cling film. So now let's get that off. Carefully. There it is. So the Signature Edition comes in a hinged box with Syd's signature on the front, and on the back a tortoise by Syd, of course, and also details on the spine about the book. And the box is hinged like so, and inside there are, of course, two books, one bound in tan leather and one bound in green leather. This is the same as the classic book, apart from the leather binding, of course. And here it all is. And this is the additional book, which we first came across these pictures in a photo album. So when we think about it, we thought, well, we'll put them in something that's quite like a photo album. And these are all of Irene Winsby's pictures taken in January 67, two separate days. Here is the session, virtually all of which are unsigned.